Alright. Found this diary recently since moving in, and it's taught me one thing. You're never too old for anything. Most people, when they were younger, had a dream, an obsession. When I was younger, I wanted to simply ride a bike. I never got the chance. I'm older now, and married, house, loving family. And I want to pursue that dream what I had when I was younger. It excites me inside even thinking about it. The advantages of riding a bike are absolutely out of this world. Think about it. No clunky engines and cars, no congestion, no cities, country lanes, fields, the gliding of the bike, the quietness of the bike. It's certainly got a lot of advantages. No taxing of the wife. No services, MOTs or insurance. Cost-effective way of living and moving around, I would say. A lot of people say, you're never too old for anything. A lot of people say, it's never too late to start. And a lot of people just say, get on with it, on your bike. Well, this diary's taught me one thing. It's taught me to get on my bike and make the commitment, pursue the dream. My name's Gus, and this is my journey.